Hallagadoola, metricaboola, bibbidi bobbidi.
Someone else's life.
Oh, that's a lovely, very nice.
Okay, guys.
The better man. Repertoire, I'm not doing for you. A bit of sweaty one.
Oh, there's Rachael.
I
want to
go home.
Okay.
His mum here. Congratulations. We wish you the very best of health and happiness. Importantly, the health. That's, without that, we have nothing. So, bless you both. A long and happy life together.
Excellent. Well done. Congratulations. Jamie, just a few words of advice. A very few words of advice. Do as you're told.
Hi, Rachael and Jamie. Congratulations on your wedding day. Lots of love from us all at work.
Magical day for you both. Make the most of every single moment. It goes so quickly. You know, Grandad and I have told you this. We love you so much. And your future is going to be perfect. Bye, darlings. Nana.
Jamie and Rachael, congratulations. Thank you so much for inviting us today and making me a groomsman, Jamie. It's a massive honour and a pleasure to be part of this day in this beautiful setting with a beautiful bride. Dare I say a beautiful groom? We'll go for that. Wishing you all the happiness and, yeah, have a great day.
Merry wedding.
Keep it coming.
Congratulations. So lovely to see you both today. And you both look absolutely fantastic.
I'm wishing you all the love and happiness in the world. Love, Nan.
Rachael and Jamie, I love you so much, and I hope this turns out to be the most wonderful day of your lives, and there will be still many more to follow. God bless you. Lots of love.
Dorothy, say hi to Rachael and Jamie. Say hello to Rachael and Jamie.
Hello, Jamie. Yeah.
Rachael and Jamie, congratulations.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations on a lovely day.
Jamie, you look absolutely amazing on your wedding day. I cannot wait to see Rachael walk down the aisle. You two are amazing together, and congratulations.
Hi Jamie and Rachael, thank you for having me. Beautiful wedding, beautiful venue, and congratulations.
Jamie and Rachael, all the best for a very long and happy marriage. And I hope it really, really, really wish you all the best.
Congratulations, Jamie and Rachael. I hope you're having the most amazing day. You've made of memories that will last you forever. Congratulations, have a wonderful time.
Congratulations, Jamie and Rachael. Hope you had a fantastic day. Hope you really enjoyed it. Have a beautiful honeymoon. Have a wonderful time. You both deserve it. I can't wait to see you when you get back. Good one.
To get to know you, Rachael, especially coming up and meeting you properly. I look forward to getting to know you more together as the Actons.
Thank you, Rachael and Jamie, for inviting me today. Absolutely, everything's fantastic. Rachael, you'll always hold a big part of my heart. I love it a bit. Congratulations.
Hello Jamie and Rachael, I wish you guys a very happy wedding day, and it's coming home, it's bloody coming home for the both of you. So yeah, I wish you guys an amazing day and I hope you enjoy yourselves.
Hi, Jamie and Rachel. Well, I'm very glad I could make it, for starters, and I'm sorry that I came so late notice, but congratulations, and I hope I get to give you both a big squeeze later on.
Mr. and Mrs. Acton, congratulations. I've been caught a little bit off guard for this. I'm sober, so I do apologise. Just wanted to wish you both the absolute best. You both look great, you too, Jamie. And enjoy Barbados, what do you mean? Take care, guys. See you soon.
Bye. Happy wedding day, Jamie and Rachel. I'm so excited for you. You're a wonderful, wonderful couple, and I'm looking forward to enjoying and being part of your future together. Love you both so much. Mwah.
Well, Rachel, Jamie, it's been a great day. Can't wait for the evening to come. Love you both so much. Rachel, you look absolutely beautiful. Jamie, you've done unbelievably well today. You all done great. Thank you very much, Rachel.
Hi, Jamie and Rachel. Congratulations. The ceremony was so beautiful. Thank you for letting me be a part of it. Everyone that I've spoken to so far is so blown away by Rachel, your dress, and you. But the venue, and you both look so amazing, and I'm so excited to party tonight. Bye.
Well, I hope that both Jamie and Rachel have the most wonderful life together. And I can't believe this wonderful start to it here with us all together. It's absolutely fabulous. And meeting her family, as well as all Jamie's family, all being here together. It's great. Good luck to you both. Love you. I'm clear.
Cheers, Jamie, Rachel. Always looked up to both of you. Congratulations. Love you both.
Hi, you two. What a great day. What a venue. Absolutely fabulous. Can't thank you enough for including us. It's been great, and I wish you much happiness. Bye.
Hi, Rachel and Jamie. What a lovely day in a lovely venue, and you looked absolutely gorgeous today. Wish you well.
Going to go for
so far. Looking forward to seeing the rest of the evening. Love you lots. Hope to see an island soon. Love you. Bye.
Well, we've had a lovely time, Rachel, and hope you have a lovely life together, and all the best. Well done, happiness.
Thank you, Rachel and Jamie, we're having a wonderful time. Thank you so much, lots of love.
Hi, Jamie and Rachel, thanks for inviting me and all the family to this wonderful occasion. Wishing you years of health, happiness, loads of love. Love you both so much.
Congratulations. Try, we're very happy together. Do as Keith says. It's
so much for inviting us all. We love being here. I know Ryan would have wanted to be here, he really did, but just couldn't be, so he sends his love to both of you. We're having a great time so far. It's a fantastic venue. Looking at how the two of you have grown together, we can see how well it's going to work. So all our love, and we hope to see you both in Dublin soon. Take care of yourselves, enjoy the honeymoon.
Your wonderful day. I've known Rachel from being a baby, and this is now your special time, and I wish you all the future. That's at the moment.
All right, so Jamie, thanks for inviting me. Congratulations, and I wish you all the best for the years to come.
I just want to take this opportunity to wish my wonderful daughter, the new son-in-law Jamie, all the very, very best for the future in their life together now. I really, really hope we have more children to come along so that we've got more grandchildren like Emily and Harry. That would be absolutely fantastic. It's been a wonderful day. I love you both to bits, and I'm very, very sure you're going to be very, very happy for the rest of your lives. God bless you, and thank you.